Time to take a look at Justin Rose.
Coming off a bogey on the last hole.
And back to the play, shall we? This is an extremely long putt. It might even have to hinge on this one. That is hunting for the hole. That's making a big statement here today. And with it, he moves to one under par. Oh, that was a touch of class. Wouldn't mind seeing that again.
Now this is how you putt. Take another look at this.